Really? There's cars everywhere, bud. Sorry, Reagan. You're too slow for me. I need to get up here to freaking. I think it's like gone out.
Yellow's out. Back or down?
Ho, 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 ho. Yellow came out. Ouch. Welcome back to NASCAR Heat 5. We are in Vegas and we qualified on the pole. We're still in the championship hunt. So let's, we're also at nighttime too. Well, we're going to be racing at night. English is hard for me apparently. We got 19 laps. Or are we going to be on fuel? 15. Awesome. So we got to pit at least once. I had to get some practice in on this track because haven't played this game in three weeks maybe. I've just been playing other games and stuff, and I took some time off as well. You guys ain't gonna realize it, but yeah, I took some time off and played some other games. I haven't really played this game that much, so had to get some practice in because wow, I sucked. Right now, it looks like that practice really paid off. You guys know how I am. Anything can change. What's my tires look? Ah, shit. That was too high. Tires are looking good for now. Trying to save at least some of my tires. It looks like I'm coming up to the back of the field already. Wow, this is gonna be a show. Come on, guys. Which lane are we going in? I guess I'm going in the center.
Car high. Careful.
Really?
Right,
there's
you're clear.
Cars everywhere, bud.
Clear high. Bottom three. Use it if you need it.
Oh, Numacek, you're an idiot.
High lane clear.
No, it's not.
Clear high. Clear low, bud.
That's a wall.
High lane clear. Inside. All right, you're clear. All clear. clear up top.
That's a wall.
Bottom is clear.
Don't come down. Nope. Stay away from me. Holy shit, my tires are at 54%. That's why my car is wiggling. Huh. I always seem to eat up my tires a little bit. Alright, next time I'm gonna go pit. I should have pitted that time because my tires are bad.
10 laps to go. Alright, you're clear.
I gotta take it easy now.
Alright, you're clear.
My tires are really bad. I did not know they were that bad.
Hold your line, got one outside. All clear. Got a car high now. Back it down, back it down.
I did not know that my tires were that bad. Now they're gonna have to come and pit too. We only got 10 laps to go, so. Come on, guys. Come on. Let me out of here.
Okay, get back in there. Let's go.
Pit lane's gonna get very busy here in a minute.
Clear low. All clear. All clear up top. Clear high, clear high. All right, you're clear. You're all clear on the bottom.
Ah, shit.
All clear.
Ooh. That was a risky move.
All the way to the wall. Car high. Careful. You got room. You're clear. Clear all around. All clear.
Sorry, Reagan. You're too slow for me. I need to get up here to freaking.
Right,
I think it's like Ghana. 22.
Five to go. Inside.
Let me check down my way.
All right, you're clear. The car ahead of you is pitting.
Yeah, is he? They all should be pitting. Including Logano, so I should be first. And I am. Okay.
All right, you're clear.
Just run this show like it's
all clear.
As long as it only hits the wall. Oh, shit. That hurt.
Good to go, driver. Still there. All right, let's go. White flag. All right, clear outside.
I'm basically just taking my time because there's no way in hell that I'm going to lose this unless if I screw up. I won it.
Fantastic job. Great win.
That should put me, hopefully, number one. I ain't gonna do no burnout. There's the race results. Where does it put me in the standings? Yes! Finally! I'm back up to freaking the position number one, which is where I wanted to be. We are back at Talladega now, still in the championship. I qualified on the pole, which I don't want to be on the pole on this track. So we will see what kind of bullshit's gonna happen. I absolutely hate being on the pole on this track, but I wanted to qualify. I like starting like in the middle or in the back and working my way up so I can form a line. Cause I'm a sitting duck right now. So, at 13 laps, 9 laps of fuel. I should not have to worry about tires, but I'm gonna check them before I go into pit anyway. Once they start forming lines back there, they're gonna make a beeline for me. Unless if I jam them up. I think they're trying to get their life together back there. I don't see a straight line right now. Maybe they all got jammed up. I don't know. That's really weird though, because every time that I play this track or the Daytona and I'm on the pole, I always get ran over. Always. So I don't know what happened to them.
solid lap. Concentrate.
I don't know when I should pit though. My tires are okay. Got a pretty big lead on them.
That was a great lap.
Somebody's pitting already. I think I go like one more time around. Oh, somebody's trying to pit early. Let me know how that works for you, bud. Might actually work. I don't know. I think I'll pit this time around now. Because they all have to pit anyway. Because they all have to pit anyway, so. I'm just hoping they don't freaking. Well, I think they're gonna lap me. Shit. It's not what I wanted. As long as I stay on the lead lap, I should be fine. If my team would hurry the hell up, that would be great. Thank you. Hurry up. Come on. Go. Go, 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 go.
Clear up the pin. Hammer down.
Oh, I'm not too far behind him anyway. I don't know if that was a good decision or not. We will find out. Now there's people pitting now. Back to Fields pin.
Yellow's out, back or down.
Ho 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 ho. yellow came out. Ouch. Yeah, you know I'm in the front.
Coming to the green, driver. You ready? Green is out.
2 laps to go? Oh yeah, that was a good move for me.
2 laps to go.
Come on, I need a freaking push.
Stay high up here.
No, you bitch. You tried. That was a very, very risky move for me too, because I was not cleared. I gotta keep on looking at my rear mirror here. Rear view mirror, Roger? English? I gotta make sure they don't join a line or get into a line and come at me. I lost my English. Totally. I think the guy that's in that pit blew his engine or something, because he hasn't been out of there in quite some time.
White flag is in the air.
Whatever you do, Roger, don't fuck up. Well, they are super pissed back there. And Talladega is mine. Hell yeah. They had no chance at Talladega. Even if there wasn't that, that yellow flag, I think I would have still had a really good chance, because they all had to pit anyway, so. But anyway, that's going to do it for this one. Until next time.